Tommy Vercetti? Shit.
Didn't they never let him out?
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
It's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey! Hey, great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nicely for ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying. Okay, that's them and the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight, let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of here! Drive!
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Hello, my Canadian slash American slash all around the world friends.
And welcome to episode one.
Let's just get rid of this radio here. Yeah,
very good idea.
Well, so, what do you have to say to these possibly existent fans that maybe or may not be watching our videos?
Well, this game's called Vice City GTA, and it is based in Miami.
Yay!
And I don't know, where the hell is he?
We interrupt your programming with the
message. Where are you going?
I'm sorry, cop.
You have two stars. Somewhere
in the Vice City metropolitan. There's no spoon.
Does that have to do with anything?
I don't know. I'm Batman, that's why.
Boy,
let's just a
long way to go.
Yeah, I know, right?
Get your ass in that pink marker.
I know they know where I live. You don't need to tell me that. Okay, I'm just gonna avoid that, damn it.
Good job.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy, it's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
That guy's got some temper issues. Both of them do.
Be nice. Where are you going?
I'm trying to see if I can lose those stars.
Hurry up!
Why do random people? What are you talking about?
The stars. Losing stars. Oh, shit. Oh, I think
Now you really fucked yourself.
Shut up.
You gotta do the first.
I gotta do the mission with people following me. That's nice.
I mean, I know where stars are. But I bet you won't listen.
There's no spoon. There's possibly 10 spoons.
Why'd you take the really shitty car?
Because the shitty cars are the best cars.
Take the Oceanic.
No, I'm not taking the Oceanic.
Turn left.
Turn left? Okay.
Left.
Technically, I turned left.
Wait, you screwed up. You didn't go through the mall that was supposed to be. Oh, well. Get to the L. To the L. To the L! Get in.
Alright.
Why do you park right in front of
me? I don't know.
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then we're gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there, sticking my head out the door. No way,
not
gonna
happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
What does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with him? I like this shirt.
No, I know you like this shirt, Tommy, but you have to go and wear some monkey suit anyways, because you have to.
Why?
Because he has to wear a monkey suit.
Why?
Because that Ken Rosenberg guy said so.
Why?
Because he said so.
Why?
I don't know.
Why?
Ah, shit.
Good job.
Aw, shit.
Just drive there without getting like 6 stars. Jesus.
That's the challenge.
Okay. Okay.
Excuse
me. Right.
Pardon me.
Fantastic. Get in there. Jesus.
See, that's how you're supposed to do it. Shoot
my ass, baby!
What the fuck?
Don't worry, it's an emission lady.
Nice bike. His bike changed colors. Oh crap, the cops are still on me.
Good job. If you had 2 stars, you wouldn't be having a
spoon. There's no spoon, there's 1 spoon, there are 2 spoons.
Get to the party alive.
Okay.
And you shall survive. And you will thrive.
Oh crap. I'm the best at driving. Oh great, there's a helicopter.
Rock and roll is dead and pop is
no, it isn't. Rock and roll's not dead.
Rock and roll is dead.
Whee!
You have half health already.
Yes.
Yeah.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Versetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sachs.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now I'm looking at some prime.
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Yeah, can I tell you? Do you know how they play ping pong in Thailand? Let me tell you. It does not involve a paddle, if you know what I mean.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
The throes of passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party is never a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, the another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cole.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Sure. Actually, take me to the pole position.
Drinks.
Let's take this nice car. Sorry, you're not allowed coming with me. Bye.
Holmes, Florida does not want you. Please, die somewhere else.
Fine, I'll wait for you.
What's wrong with you?
Good job.
Will you be working for my father?
Spanish.
Maybe.
You mind me resting my head?
I want the Spanish channel on, maybe.
Station, maybe.
It's so difficult to be a rich and powerful father.
No. Vamos. What are you doing? It's a block.
We're not doomed.
As you drop her off at the hooker joint.
See you around, handsome.
Hey, come back here.
I'll see you around,
sure
handsome.
You will.
Hey, you, come back here. I wasn't finished with you.
I'm sure you will.
$100, that's it?
All right. Guess that's the end of episode one. And do you have anything to say?
Well... If this is going to be our first video up on the channel, I say welcome to Athletic Gamers. If not our first video, then, well, I hope you enjoyed it. And, yeah.
Yeah, and we'll see you next time, right?
Yep.
Okay.
No! Oh, God, out of the car, run! And that's how it
is. Hey, guys, welcome to the end of the video. If you liked the video, hit that like button. Any suggestions for our channel? Leave it in the comments below. Want to keep updated with videos me or Derek are doing? Hit that subscribe button. That is it, everybody. Have a great day.